Hello, Birdie Brigade. Happy Sunday. How is everybody? We're in the bathroom today because, because we are. And also because Einstein has a new toy. This was given to us by a friend, and we're gonna have some fun with it, I hope. You probably saw it on the thumbnail of the video. Hi, Einstein. Can you play with it over here? I don't know that it'll fit. Oh, here, let's see what Einstein's gonna do. It's a little tree trunk with plushy squirrels, three plushy squirrels, and a friend of mine found it on Amazon and just thought Einstein had to have it, so Einstein has it. And what's Einstein gonna do with it? Whoa! He dumped it over. We'll play with it more later. I'm gonna set it over here. All the little squirrels, let me show y'all. All the little squirrels come out. Aren't they cute? And some of you last time, last Sunday, recognized that Einstein was making a new squeaky noise. Well, guess what the squeaky noise is? Yep. He's imitating the new squeaky sound. So all these little squirrels make squeaky sounds. It's just so cute. I just love it. Einstein was sitting on his drawer before Jeff brought him in here. And so it might take him a minute he might have been napping. He knows better not to nap around 2 o'clock in the afternoon on Sundays, but he was napping. But he'll be okay. He has all day to nap. Okay, I haven't been looking at the comments because I've been busy showing y'all stuff, so. But I really, really appreciate all you guys being here today. Don't we, Einstein? Sunday with the Birdie Brigade. Also, I want to let y'all know, as you probably have noticed, I've been posting stories on YouTube of the plushies that have arrived with people and what they've been doing with the plushies. And I just love those pictures and things y'all are sending me. Now, it's not too late. If you haven't sent me a picture of you and your plushie or your plushie doing something, be sure and send it to me at swag@einsteinparrot.com. And that is spelled swag@einsteinparrot.com. We're still waiting on them to arrive in Canada. I know one person who lives in Canada that hasn't received theirs yet. A couple people, actually, I think. So, if you haven't gotten it, they're still coming. Okay, I'm gonna set this up on the tripod real quick and let's just see what Einstein has to say, if he has anything to say. He was on the porch earlier today. It is getting a little warm out there. Summer is here in Texas. It's been stormy too, but we didn't get any of those storms that y'all might have heard about last night in Texas. We're fine. Thermometer shows that it's 83 degrees on the porch, which means it's 83 and humid. So it's just more comfortable in here. And besides, we have the squirrels to play with. Look at the squirrels, Einstein. Look at the squirrels. He'll play with them in a minute. Okay, Einstein, you gonna say anything today? Oh, goodness, $10. I missed who it was from. I don't have my iPad up yet. Oh, Sherry, thank you. Yeah, Jeff is doing the chat. Jeff's monitoring the chat. So thank you so much. Shari, that's so sweet of you. Einstein is thinking, he sure is. What are you thinking about, Einstein? You thinking about coming over here and playing with your squirrels? Okay, Einstein, I'll be back in just a minute. What are you doing? Wee, 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 wee. Are you walking? Are you walking? Wee, 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 wee. Sweetie. Rooster. Einstein. What's a chicken? No, that's a dog.
What's a seal?
What's a seal?
Arr.
What's a turkey? What's a turkey? What's a turkey? Peek-a-boo. You do some yoga? God bless you, sweetie. God bless you. Let me just make a quick mention about the super chats. When y'all give the super chats, they go to Parrot Rescue. I donate them to the Wings of Love Bird Haven and to the Oasis Sanctuary. So there's links in the description if you want to donate directly to them. And any super chats on my channel, I cannot give you any tax deduction capabilities that way, because actually you're not donating when you send me super chats. You're just sending me money, and then I turn around and send it to the rescues. So if you want a tax deductible record of it, you need to just donate directly to those Parrot Rescues, okay? And we really appreciate you, whether you do super chats or you donate directly. Einstein, what's a turkey? What's a rooster? Can you do some dancing? Do 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 do. Einstein. What's a squirrel?
What's a birdie?
What is a birdie? No, that's a whistle.
Raspberry? Where what?
Whisper. Whisper. Good boy. Einstein started doing that sound. So I've put the word whisper to it. And so whenever he does it, I've been saying whisper. So I'm hoping he'll start saying whisper. We'll just have to see. Sometimes it's not about what you want the bird to say. It's picking up on words and sounds that he's interested in or she is interested in. And then allowing the bird, or then suggesting words to the bird and teaching him that, you know, teaching them that way. It's not all about, you know, I want my bird to say snap, crackle, and pop. Well, your bird might not be interested in saying snap, crackle, and pop. But if you relate to them a word that goes with a sound or something they're doing, then they're more likely to make that connection and start saying the word whisper. So we'll see. I'm working on it. Aren't we, Einstein? Whisper. Whisper. And we know that he could say that if he wanted to, because he loves the S sounds and he can say the P sounds, right? So it's whisper, whisper.
What's a birdie?
What is a birdie? Give me a kiss.
Raspberry.
Thank you for the $5. As Einstein would say, you're a good parrot. Thank you so much.
Raspberry? Want a nut? Wee, wee, wee.
Wee, 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 wee. Einstein. You want whisper. You want pizza? Pizza. Pizza pie.
Dancing.
Carla M., thank you. Does Einstein like the rug? You know, he has been playing with that rug, and it drives me crazy because he decides to get down on the kitchen floor and play with that rug whenever I'm trying to stand at the sink and do dishes. And he turns the rug upside down, and he stands on it. And, well, it's just driving me crazy. But yes and no. He still doesn't like for us to touch the rug. He still growls when we pick it up. But it's okay if he messes with it. So he still has that love-hate relationship with the rug. Yes, as Jeff just said, he likes to rearrange the rug. So, okay, and yeah, Einstein has still been picking his feathers. It's getting a little bit better. He's got a lot grown in, so we need y'all's prayers to let him grow those in. He only does it at night. And I won't go into details on this video about it because I explained it pretty fully on a video, I believe it was last month, on April 19th. And I'll have a link in the description for that explanation. Oh, thank you, Till Lindman, number one fan. Thank you so much. Okay, Einstein.
Want to cook it?
And that was $4 Canadian. It went by real fast, so I didn't see it. Thank you. We appreciate it. $28 so far. Thank you, everybody. No, Amy, Einstein cannot say to infinity and beyond. Like I was just explaining, they only say words they're interested in. So, and that they can relate to. Oh, Gregor Miller, thank you, $20. Awesome, thank you so much. I'm all right. You all right?
Where what?
Tony.
Yes, I have to say something. When you post, don't post just emojis, please. It messes up the chat on the side, and every time you post nothing but emojis, it goes into like a spam folder, and we have to click that to show them. So please post something, a comment of some kind in the chat. It's okay if you write something and then post an emoji, but don't just post a string of emojis, okay? And a little tip, when you post nothing but emojis in regular comments, they go to a spam folder too. So we'd appreciate it if you wouldn't just post nothing, if you'd make a comment and not just post emojis. Thank you for understanding. Okay, Einstein, let's do some talking. Whisper. hop back over here. Want to come down here and play with your squirrels? Thank you, oh mommy of hamsters, $5. I love your name. And I'm so glad you enjoy Einstein. Einstein, we're not going anywhere. We just got started. God bless you. Hi, sweetie. Hi. Can you wave? Can you wave?
We're walking.
Whisper.
What the birdie?
Some of you may have noticed I did a post on Instagram and Facebook, and I can't remember if I posted on YouTube or not, but there was a bird, an African Grey, that flew away in New York City. Its owner had it in a carrier, but gave in to the beggings of the bird. The bird was begging to get out of the carrier. So she took a chance and put the bird on her knee. And they were sharing crackers and enjoying the time in the sunshine and in the park. And an ambulance drove by with sirens blaring, and the bird flew away. And it was awful, you guys. She searched all over New York City, put up flyers, searched until 9 o'clock that night, got up the next morning, searched some more, put flyers out, and got on social media too. She posted on social media. That next day, a young boy saw an African Grey on his windowsill of an apartment building there in New York. And his mom got on social media anyway. Long story short, they got connected, and the bird is safe. The bird is okay. But one thing, that was not Einstein. A lot of people got confused and thought it was Einstein. That's not Einstein. But what I want to reinforce with all you people is that it's nice outside. The weather's warming up. Please protect your birds. Don't let them go outside unprotected, okay? They need to be in a carrier, a small travel cage, a birdie backpack like the Packo bird, or a harness. Please don't take your birds out just on your hand. Also watch what windows and doors are opening. Birds escape a lot this time of the year because we get more lax about having the doors and windows open, or we want the fresh air in our houses. So please, please, please protect your birds. I don't care how much they're begging. They can just beg. They'll only be unhappy for a little while, and it's really in their best interest. So, Einstein, you gonna do some dancing? Shake it, shake it. Oh, dancing, yeah. Dancing. Oh, shake your butt. Shake it. Red butt birdie. Red butt birdie.
Hop aboard.
Woo-hoo.
Come on in. Hop aboard.
Hop aboard. You want to come see me? Come on down here.
You all right?
I'm all right. Let's see what you're going to do with the squirrel family over here. Want to come see the squirrels? Hang on, everybody.
Hop aboard.
Woo-hoo! Want to visit the squirrels?
Come see me?
squirrels gonna do, Einstein?
Whoops. Now, these squirrels are made for dogs, okay? This is not a parrot toy. It's really a dog toy. And they don't have beads on their eyes. They've got embroidered eyes. Who could have guessed Einstein was going to throw it over the edge? Get it, Einstein. Get it. Look here. Get it. And play with the squirrels. You want that one back up there? He wants it on the floor. You're silly, Einstein. Are you whispering? Whisper. Oh, you got one out. You love the squirrels, don't you? Look at the squirrels. Look at the squirrels. Oh, thank you. Hang on, I gotta get your name. Barbara Neighbors, thank you so much. $5. He did. He waved to the squirrels, didn't he? That was cute. Einstein, don't eat the tree. Also, I want to mention that these are pretty bird safe, but I would not let Einstein play with them without supervision, okay? Whoop, that landed in the bathtub, Einstein. He's also discovered that the bottom has some cardboard in it. That's what makes it sturdy. And he has been trying to eat the bottom of it. What's that? Get it. Get that other squirrel out of there. That's... It's fuzzy. Yeah, it's good. It's fun. He obviously doesn't want that one. Let me move it over here. Whoops. Oh. Einstein, don't hide behind the tree. Well, the tree fell down.
Oops.
Yeah, I know. I hope everybody's having a good Memorial Day weekend. We need to remember those that fought for our country here in the U.S. Jeff and I really don't have any plans. We're just going to stay home. We're going to cook some hamburgers probably. And yeah, we're expecting rain here too in Texas, so it's going to be a stormy weekend. You are so sweet, Einstein, with those squirrels. I think he's trying to figure out how to make it squeak, but he can't get his, he hasn't figured out how to get his beak around the body. Yep, and it didn't work. So over it goes. Also, in case y'all, anybody is new here on Einstein's channel, we call ourselves the Birdie Brigade. Lisa Adamson, thank you. $5. We call ourselves the Birdie Brigade. We're just fans of Einstein who like to watch Einstein. And if you're not a member of the Birdie Brigade, all you have to do is subscribe to Einstein's channel or follow him on Facebook or Twitter. Not Twitter, what? So you can follow him on Twitter. I just don't post very much on Twitter. I meant to say Instagram. He's on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. So we would love to have you as a member of the Birdie Brigade. And there's lots of videos. There's over 700 videos on his YouTube channel. And when he's not, he just said bye-bye. Well, we're not going to leave you out, Einstein. When he's not talking, which he loves to talk, he likes to play. And we just, every Sunday, we just do whatever it is that Einstein likes to do. Einstein, now what are you going to do? Going to get down there? You want to come see me? What are you going to do now?
Hi.
Hi. He has his own little toy box over here, and he loves that purple comb. We have lots of places in our house that are parrot safe, and he loves to play on. The other famous spot is in the kitchen, his kitchen drawer, and there's lots of kitchen drawer videos. So I invite anybody who has watched this live stream to subscribe to Einstein. Shake it, Einstein. Shake it. Yes, parrot countermeasures. That's all of the stuff you see in front of our cabinets. It's not to keep Einstein from chewing on the cabinets, because he, so far, he hasn't really done a whole lot of that. I say a whole lot of it. He does a little, but the main purpose of all this stuff is to keep Einstein out of the drawers and out of the cabinets. Because he just loves to go exploring. Okay, Einstein, I think it... Oh, you're going to go bombs away? Yeah, parrots do poop. Einstein is potty trained, but he can also poop wherever he wants also. By potty training, I mean if we want him to go to the bathroom, he will on command. His word for that is bombs away. Other than that, he is free to poop really just about anywhere he wants, but we just clean it up. So if you have a parrot, you have to clean stuff up like that. You want to come see? How about it? Let's do a close-up. Looky, Einstein. Look at the pretty bird. Look at the pretty bird. So I just caught a glimpse of a comment. Where's BB? BB's channel is Animal Sites. Yeah, YouTube Animal Sites. That's one word. It's animal and then sites, S-I-T-E-S, I believe. That's BB's channel. Be sure and check out Max the Moluccan, too. He's friends of ours. Max and his his African Grey cage mate named Tico, and Tikal, who is an Amazon. Oh, you want to get back down again? Okay, he wants to get back down. Oh, there you are, Max. Hi, Max the Moluccan. Bawk, bawk, bawk. Max is the original cluckatoo. It's a beautiful Moluccan cockatoo. Einstein. Oh, that was sort of a wave. I was just going to ask him to wave. Oh, and there's BB. Hi, BB.
Bye-bye.
No, not bye-bye. BB. Diana, thank you, $5. We have about $68 going to Parrot Rescue. Einstein, can you wave? What do you want now? Want another close-up? Einstein, you want to go fly? Let's see if he'll fly to the... Want to go fly? Go fly! Go fly! No, he doesn't want to fly. Einstein can fly. He just doesn't want to right now. You want to get back over here? Einstein, do you want to go see Jeff? Okay, everybody. We're going to get on with our weekend. Please, please stay safe. Remember social distancing? We're still doing that, okay? And we're still wearing our masks. Well, some of us are. I know some of us aren't. It's a personal thing, I think, but it's controversial. But I really think you ought to be wearing a mask if you're out in public. I'm sorry, I just do. I don't think it should be a political thing. I think it's just because you care about your fellow man that you should wear a mask. Y'all stay safe, please, and we will see you again next Sunday, same time, 2:00. Oh, you're gonna go in there? You're gonna go see Jeff? Yeah, that's his Jeff whistle. See you guys. We love you. See you next Sunday. Bye-bye.